What really happened to Juice WRLD may be deeper than we think. Juice WRLD has admitted to putting hidden messages in his music.
Now, a lot of your music and even your social media posts, they seem to have hidden messages in it, so.
Hidden message number one. Juice WRLD passed away December 8th, 2019. Juice WRLD says he feels like John Lennon and died the same exact day as him.
All this jealousy and agony that I sit in. I'm a jealous boy, really feel like John Lennon.
And this gets way deeper because John Lennon got assassinated. So what is Juice WRLD really trying to say? Hidden message number three. Juice WRLD admitted to selling his soul to the Illuminati. G Herbo was even there and made his own comments about it.
Alright, y'all. I'm finna sell my soul. I'ma hit y'all when I'm through. I'ma be rich as hell. Alright?
Look, Juice selling his soul. It ain't take too long, Illuminati, man.
What'd you say, cool?
But of course, his fans believed it, so he came back and denied everything.
Niggas really think I sold my soul? Y'all crazy as hell.
What really happened to Juice WRLD part 2. In 2017, Juice WRLD said he was gonna fake his death after a couple years of fame. Well, literally a couple years ago, he got famous off of Lucid Dreams. Adam22 used to be friends with Juice WRLD, and even he doesn't believe the story.
Juice WRLD, apparently the feds were raiding his private plane and he just popped a bunch of because he had him on him.
I wonder to what extent that story is maybe different. It seems kind of so silly. If you were really getting busted with a bunch of illegal stuff, whether you knew about it or didn't know about it, a handful is not gonna make a dent in the case. That part has never fully made sense to me.
In Juice WRLD's song Legends, he talked about his death the year before he died.
This time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing. All legends falling and making.
Notice how in the lyric video to this song, the tweet about him faking his death popped up. Now it's about to get a little deeper. When X passed away, we sadly seen everything, including his body. But nobody has ever seen Juice WRLD after his death. What really happened to Juice WRLD part 3. Let's start off with Juice WRLD's plane. This is Juice WRLD's flight information. His plane was set to take off at 12:39 p.m. the same day. So how can Juice WRLD be pronounced dead at 3:15 a.m. 8 hours before the flight was set to take off? It also says that Juice WRLD passed away at a Chicago airport, but the flight information says Los Angeles. And why was Juice WRLD going to the Bahamas? Tupac was accused of the same exact thing. The day Tupac got shot was September 8th, 1996, which is when this picture was taken. But it says here that he died 6 days after he got shot, which would make it the 14th. So why does it say the 13th? And for all my Tupac fans that don't believe this, in the same picture, there is no keys in the ignition. This last part might blow your mind. In one of Juice WRLD's unreleased songs, he told us he was gonna die soon.
Between you and me, I think that I'm gonna die soon. It's cool. I got what's coming to me. It's cool. Ain't no point running from it. It's cool.
The truth about Juice WRLD, I'm gonna let y'all know this right now. So some of y'all may have heard that Juice WRLD died towards him having a seizure. But I'm gonna tell y'all this right now. Juice WRLD could still be alive. And the evidence is right in your face. I'm telling y'all, bro, y'all gotta wake up. For example, back in 2017, Juice WRLD said he was gonna blow up, get famous, and fake his own death. Which it says right here. That's exactly what it said. He also dropped a song called Legend. And it says, what's a 27 club? We ain't making it past 21. He died at 21. And it gets crazier. Dropped a song called All Girls Are the Same. A particular lyric on the song said, I'm a jealous boy, really feel like John Lennon. Well, if we go to John Lennon, he died on December the 8th. And also Juice WRLD. And it gets even crazier. So Juice WRLD dropped a call song, Ring Ring. And it was featuring this particular guy named Clever. Now I want y'all to listen up when I said it. Clever dropped the album this year. And if you go on his Instagram page, he posted all the particular song that's gonna be on this album, which is right here. Now I want y'all to look close. You look at all the first letters on this song. It says Juice WRLD is still alive. Nah, nah, nah. And y'all not questioning that? I'm telling y'all, y'all gotta wake up. Love y'all. The truth about Juice WRLD part 2. If y'all gonna go watch part 1, make sure y'all go check it out. So on part 1, the particular information I was given out is that Juice WRLD said he was gonna fake his own death, which is right here. He also dropped a song called Legend and saying we ain't gonna make it past 21. We didn't make it past 21. But I'm gonna tell y'all this right now. Something else towards Juice WRLD death that we do not know about. And here it is. So around 2019, before Juice WRLD died, there's this old trend on TikTok called a Lucid Dream Challenge. And it was very popular. For example, here's a video. Now if you look close, they are doing a seizure at that particular date. I'm gonna show y'all again. And it says here, Juice WRLD died from a seizure, which is right there. Now this is before he died, so you gotta think about that within your mind. And also, each Juice WRLD loved ones got different beliefs towards his death. They also said Juice WRLD was on the plane, he wasn't supposed to take pills, and he knew that. So therefore, he took all the pills. That's what made him die. Life of Paula for Life of Paula.
The truth about Juice WRLD's death, part one. Let's get it. So as we know, this is Juice WRLD right here. Juice WRLD faked his death and is now playing the role of this rapper that goes by the name of Lucky. But let's get into the proof.
First things first, let's listen to an interview that Lucky was on.
patient for me when I like stepped back into this, stepped back from rap and like was like having like personal issues, like patient for me to like come back and support me like I never left.
Now you cannot tell me that that man did not look just like Juice and sound just like Juice. And the rapper Lucky has his name as Dead Boy Life on Instagram because he's living a dead boy life. Let's listen to what Lucky said in his song. He said, "Leave with her, fake my death." So we all know how Juice has an album called Goodbye and Good Riddance. Oh, what did you know? The rapper Lucky has a song called Good Riddance. TikTok, do not take the video down. This is a conspiracy theory. Y'all let me know for part two. The truth about Juice WRLD's death, part two. Let's get it. If you haven't watched part one, basically I'm saying Juice WRLD faked his death and is now playing the role of the rapper Lucky. Now let's get into the proof. First things first, I just wanted to say that they're both from Chicago. That's such a coincidence. Now I want y'all to listen to this live stream when Lucky was talking about Juice.
Juice WRLD bought a feature from me, right? I swear to God. Juice WRLD bought a feature from me. And I finessed it for a feature, right? But it was cheap, like $200, $300 type. It's when we both was teenagers, right?
Now, what's the odds that they look alike, they talk alike, and they knew each other before they were famous? But I seen some of y'all saying that they don't have the same body type. Man, that's cap. They got the same exact stomach. Now I want you to listen to this song by Lucky.
You know I'm dead. Why you hit me up?
I'm telling y'all, this is Juice. 30K likes for part three. All right, I got you, bro. The truth about Juice WRLD's death, part three. Let's get it. If you didn't watch part one and part two, go watch it, because this won't make sense. Let's get into it. So y'all remember how I said Juice WRLD faked his death and is now the rapper Lucky? Well, listen to this song by Juice WRLD. He said that because the whole time he was Lucky. Now I want you guys to listen to this song by Lucky. Not even gonna talk about the fact how they follow each other on Instagram, as you can see. Not to mention, Juice WRLD told us, my goal is to get overly famous, shine for a couple years, then fake my death. That's what he did. And finally, Juice WRLD was very close with this rapper named Clever. Clever released the album in 2021. If you pay attention to the first letter of each song, it comes out to be Juice WRLD is still alive. Pause it. Alright, I got you, bro. The truth about Juice WRLD's death, part four. Let's get it. If you didn't watch the rest of the parts, I'm basically saying Juice WRLD faked his death and is now the rapper Lucky. First things first, I want to talk about the fact that Lucky has an album called The World is Lucky's. I feel like this is a reference to Juice WRLD because he is Juice WRLD. And also the other day, I saw that Juice WRLD's girlfriend posted a song of Lucky's on her Instagram story. Ali posted the song Fast Car by Lucky. I find that kind of funny because Juice WRLD has a song called Fast. Is that a coincidence?
Like, I just appreciate the fact, like, the pedestal y'all put me on, like, it make, like, I talk the...
Guys, please go follow my Instagram and DM me for a follow back.